The Let's Go Fishing Show is coming to Collinsville this weekend, and we're here with Illinois Department of Natural Resources, Scott Isringhausen here to show this city girl how to fish. You know, they say, you know, give a man a fish, you know, and then teach a city girl how to fish, and I'll frustrate the devil out of him. So, okay, I have this rod.
Correct.
What do I do next?
Okay. First of all,
my grandfather would be so ashamed of me.
You look at this right here. This is our hook, and what I tell people, this is a real dangerous part, so you want to be careful with the hook.
All right.
Now, you see this hook's not real big, right?
Right.
So you want to always think about what kind of fish you're going to catch. So for a small fish, you don't want to use a huge big hook. So,
okay.
But you can also catch big fish with a small hook. So,
okay.
So kind of keep that in mind. But you can't catch small fish with a big hook. So just kind of keep that in mind.
Okay.
So these are our worms here. I want you to grab one of them out of there for me.
Sure, I can do that.
These are what we call a
wax. Oh my God, he's alive. All right, that's all right.
They're
I can
alive.
Hold on to it.
This is what we call a wax worm, which is actually a larva from a moth.
I got this.
Then we're going to take this right here. We're going to stick this right here on the hook like this. And these kids are
likewise.
All going to be doing this weekend. But yep.
Yes, you have some little girls over there, and they're already fishing.
They're already fishing. They've caught a couple fish earlier.
Okay.
So we're going to take our pole out here. Now, you see this thing right here? You know what that is or not?
No.
This is a bobber.
Okay.
When the bobber goes down, what do you do?
Reeling in?
Well, we don't have a reel in here, but you're going to call setting the hooks. So you're going to give it a little bit of a yank, okay?
Okay, okay.
So we're going to put this out here like this. I'm going to hand this pole to you.
All right, yes, sir.
And I'm going to grab me another pole here. We're going to see if we can catch a fish or two.
So we actually have a tank with real fish in here. What kind of fish are
these? These are hybrid bluegill,
which
they have a little bigger mouth than a regular bluegill, a real hardy fish. Mm-hmm. We just put them in here, so they're not biting as good as what we hope. Mm-hmm. But if we get them in here for a few hours and they get acclimated to the to the water and to everything, every kid that comes through here, I almost guarantee you, is going to catch a fish.
So in other words, you know, these two little ones, every kid here is welcome to try this out this weekend.
They are this weekend, right.
That's awesome.
Exactly. So we're going to kind of stick this in like this, and we're just going to watch our bobbers a minute or two, and hopefully we're going to catch a fish here in just a second or two, okay?
Okay. So when people come here, what do you hope that they can learn before they walk away from the Let's Go Fishing Show?
Well, obviously, first of all, it's a fishing show, so there's a lot of boats here. There's a lot of information. You're going to learn about different types of bait and tackle, going about rods and reels. But the best thing for the kids is to get them hooked on fishing so they'll keep coming back to the fishing show and continuing to fish throughout the rest of their lives.
I have a question. I've known some people to go out and fish in some rather extreme conditions. What is the earliest that people can go out and fish?
Well, I ice fish, so I have sometimes fish when it's really cold, but
okay.
Yes. So yeah, I fish in all weather, to be quite honest with you. But you know, the spring and the fall typically is the best time to get out there and fish.
All right. And also, I mean, I know that this show is not just about, hey, let's go ahead and get ourselves a great boat, even though they have some amazing boats here. Let's get ourselves some great gear. But it's also about just trying to get people out of the house, right?
It really is. You know, you think about wintertime, and if you've never been to the Collinsville Boat Show, I don't think you'll find a nicer boat show around. I mean, it's just got so much to offer. I mean, in the other room over there, they have all kinds of kids' games, kids' activities. We have the fishing pond here, all the boats that'll come in here. It's just a really neat thing, and I think the weather's going to be great this weekend. Mm-hmm. So, again, folks, if you get a chance, come out and view the boat show for sure.
Yep. All right, everybody, we have the Let's Go Fishing Show. That's going to be this weekend, Friday through Saturday. They also have coupons at letsgoshows.com that will be here at the Gateway Center in Collinsville. Everybody, I'm going to go ahead and find you some dinner here on the 9 a.m. show.